Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things you can do if you are missing some group policy settings in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. If you're trying to open group policy and certain areas, settings, or folders are missing, then the best solution is to re-register their DLL files. To do this, you'll open a command prompt as an administrator. We will be using the regsvr32 command followed by the proper DLL of the section of the group policy that's missing. For instance, if the administrative templates and scripts are missing, then you would enter regsvr32 space and gptext.dll and hit enter. And if you were dealing with something, say, IP security, then you would type in regsvr32 space ipsecsnp.dll and hit enter. And so on. In the article, we have the other DLL files that you would need to re-register depending on which part is missing, so consult that to find the one you might need. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.